What we have here today, folks, is a 2006 Brodersen IC200-3F. The unit's been run through our multi-stage process of refurbishment and is ready to go. Rick's going to show you a little bit more about the machine.